kids, how are you? Do you know where are we going today in our hot air balloon? Today, we are going to visit new 7 wonders of the world and learn some amazing facts about them. So, let's begin our journey.
Great Wall of China, one of the most recognizable symbol of China. It has a long and complicated history. Famous part of wall is built by Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of China. The first part of wall were built over 2000 years ago. The Great Wall of China is made up of number of different sections. These sections were built by various dynasties over a long period of time from stones and other materials. Its main purpose is protection against attack from the north. It stretches over 6300 km in length. The Great Wall is wide enough in some places to drive a car over it. Petra is a historical and archaeological city located in southern Jordan. The magnificent old city of Petra is carved from beautiful red rock. It's sometimes referred as the Rose City. Do you know it had a water tube system which is used to store water for a long periods of time during drought? Petra is more popular for its 800 fabulous monuments that includes buildings, tombs, baths, churches, galleries and many more. The structures are huge and stunning. Christ the Redeemer is the fifth largest statue of Jesus located in Rio de Janeiro in Brazil, overlooking the city. The huge statue is located in the Tijuca Forest National Park at the top of the Corcovado Mountain. It is 98 feet tall and the arms stretch 92 feet wide. The weight of the structure is estimated to be around 635 tons. Its construction began in 1922 and finished in 1931. It took about 9 years to complete. Machu Picchu, also known as the Lost City, is 7,875 feet above the sea level in the Andes Mountains. It is the most visited tourist destination in Peru. In Quechua, Machu Picchu means old mountains or old. It is built in 14th century and lost for over 400 years. All the structures were built by hand with handmade tools using the rock formation found in the area. The area of Machu Picchu is about 13 square kilometers, a small city with capacity for around 1,000 people. Chichen Itza is located in Yucatan state in Mexico. The Maya name Chichen Itza means at the mouth of the well of the Itza. The pre-Columbian Maya civilization erected in between the 9th and the 12th centuries. Chichen Itza is a huge area and is composed of various structures such as the pyramids of Kukulkan, the temple of Chekmul, the hall of the thousand pillars or the temple of thousand warriors, and the playing field of prisoners is truly a collection of great architecture. It is 24 meters high with an additional 6 meters for the temple. The square base measures 55.3 meters along with a total of 365 steps, which defines the 365 days of a year. The Colosseum. The Colosseum was built between 72 AD and 80 AD under the Emperor Vespasian in the heart of ancient Rome. The Colosseum is the largest oval-shaped theater in the world. It is 189 meters long, 156 meters wide and 50 meters high, about the height of a 12-story building. It has 80 entrances and could seat approximately 50,000 spectators. The first games ever to be held were in 80 AD, for Titus, son of Vespasian, and they longed for 100 days. Taj Mahal. Shah Jahan built the Taj Mahal in memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal. Meaning of Taj Mahal is crown of palaces. Taj Mahal construction began around 1632 and finishes in 1653. It took an estimated 22 years to build. Over 1,000 elephants were used to transport heavy materials and supplies for construction. A total of 28 types of precious and semi-precious jewels are set in the marbles. The turquoise come from Tibet and the jade from the China. Heavy white marbles was transported from Rajasthan. Shah Jahan also wants to build a black Taj Mahal on the other side of River Yamuna, but his son Aurangzeb put Shah Jahan on house arrest. Construction of Taj Mahal cost an estimated US $1 billion at that time. The Great Pyramids of Giza. The Great Pyramid of Giza is the oldest and largest of the three pyramids in the Giza Pyramid Complex. The pyramids of Giza, built between 2589 and 2504 BC. The ancient pyramids as tombs for their pharaohs and their queens. There are about 80 pyramids known today from ancient Egypt. The pyramids is estimated to have around 2.3 million stone blocks that weigh from 2 to 30 tons each, and there are even some blocks that weigh over 50 tons. The base of pyramid covers 55,000 meters square. Initially, at 146.5 meters, the Great Pyramid was the tallest man-made structure in the world for over 3,800 years.
Okay friends, bye-bye, see you later. If you liked our video, please like, share and subscribe.